Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Mr. DLover17 here. And in today's video, we're going to be showing you how to take the artsiest photo you've ever seen, alright? Make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this.
The first step in taking an artsy photo is finding a camera to take a photo with.
The next step of taking an artsy picture is find an amazing location.
After going to a location, find something cool to take a picture of.
Now, turn on your camera and begin the picture-taking process.
Make sure the lighting is not too light or too dark.
Find a good angle that makes the picture pop. Focus in on the main aspect of the image. Make sure your image is simple, otherwise the viewer might get distracted from other details.
Make sure to take the lens cap off.
Mr. D, it's not working!
Now take the photo. Press the button on top, and now you have an artsy photo. Now it's time to move into editing.
Yeah! Plug the SD card into the USB slot on the computer to upload your photo.
Put the photo into Photoshop and add, cut, or edit the image as you see fit. Add filters or other images if you think it is necessary.
When it's all ready, print out the image.
Now, go and show your artsy photo to everyone in the world.
Mr. D!